first of all, okay, so Asha and Kollega, Wir sind die Täter, right? This is their third song they put out that's going to be on the collab album. But this thing that's happening here, right? Because I saw the beginning, I saw this video. What is this? Is this a
I actually
is this legitimate? Like, what's going? What is this?
Juweliergeschäft mit Schusswaffen überfallen wurde. Tatsächlich handelte es sich um eine Filmszene.
What they're wearing, man, these masks. But so I guess it looks like they were just, you see the guy in the camera here, it looks like they're actually filming the like a video, right? And then I guess it went wrong. Is that kind of what happened? You like this darker beat, this kind of like echoing darko thing, darker thing?
I love it.
I do too. I really do like it. It sounds like so it sounds like criminal. Like I think of like CSI, you know, type of like something bad is going to happen for sure. Like
yes.
Yeah, I really do like it.
Always the beats in Kollega's videos or songs are always very different.
Mm-hmm.
And I like this. He always have this deeper, darker theme in his music beats. Yeah. I really like it.
Komm Cinderella, wir sind nicht so Balenciaga, dafür Kraftwager, Steroid Lager, bisschen Schizo, Nike Performance, ich bin noch ein Laber, kaputt wie Kind.
Oh geil, that's good, man. Komm Cinderella, wir sind nicht wie Balenciaga, right? So what does that mean?
Cinderella Shoe. Also er sagt, wir sind nicht so Balenciaga, also we are not like not Balenciaga, dafür Krav Maga. Und Krav Maga, I had to Google, is a Israeli fight technique. So he's like saying we aren't into fashion, we are into fighting basically.
Okay.
That's how I interpret it.
But he also said, here comes Cinderella, right?
Yeah.
Come Cinderella, you know Cinderella, man.
Yeah, like, you know, come Cinderella, like,
no, but you know,
come du Mädchen.
No. So Cinderella Man was a boxer. It's about
really?
It's a movie about a boxer, yeah. And yeah, so. I think he's referencing that.
Come Cinderella. I don't think so, man.
You sure?
Yeah, I think he talks about a girl like come to Mädel.
Okay, yeah, you're probably right. But also there was a movie called Cinderella Man. I don't know. Seriously, man. I thought because we're in the fighting thing.
Wait, don't. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. Okay.
Okay.
Ah, do you know why you don't get it?
Because I'm American.
Oder warte, no. I mixed something up.
I mean, it's not really a line, is it? Broken like Kinshasa, like it's like a shitty city in Africa.
Kinshasa.
Could be. I heard this name before.
I know. Ihre Mini Rock ist knapper als Trinkwasser in Kinshasa, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Boss album.
Yeah, right.
That's where
right.
You heard it, I'm sure.
Yeah. It's in the Republic of Congo.
Yeah.
Kinshasa, yeah.
Yeah, you are right. Kaputt, like,
I mean,
trash.
There's no special.
Trash. Man. Yeah. Kapuze am Kasser, Kopf unter Wasser im Dschungel voll Nattern. Ich werde wach und die Bullen, mein Brettern, ein Schuss, der gestaltet die Metamorphose. Was sind die Täterprognosen? That dark.
You know how the beat kind of disappears? Kind of fades away there.
Die Metamorphose. Was sind die Täterprognosen?
That's nice. That's really nice.
Yeah.
And his voice alone is an instrument. Kopf unter Kaffer. Yeah, I want you to read it.
Okay, Kapuze am Kaffer.
Uh-huh.
Again, Turkish course. Kaffer means a hat.
Kaffer denim. Los geht runter. Baba bengam. Gundam.
You know Kapuse?
No.
It's like the head thing on the hoodie. I don't know what you call it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Never heard that word.
It's a hood.
Genau, hood. Okay. Kopf unter Wasser im Dschungel. Voll Nattern. So, was sind Nattern? Weißt du das?
Nattern.
Okay,
Schlangenart. Eine Snake. Like,
head underwater in the jungle, full with snakes.
Like a snake. Oh. Full of snakes. Okay.
Ich werde wach, hol die Bullen, mein Bratan. I wake up, call the cops, my friend. I think Bratan is. A brother
Russian.
In Russian.
Brother.
Yeah.
Like you need 5 languages to understand.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Eine Schuss, gestaltet die Metamorphose. It doesn't really make sense.
Oh, it's when an animal turns into another.
Form. Yeah.
A completely. It's like a metamorphosis is like, pretty sure when it, like a. Like a caterpillar turns into a butterfly or any type of animal that evolves, you know?
Right.
Yeah, I don't get the
in one lifespan.
I don't get why he said that war though. Probably because it rhymed with Theta Prognose.
Ein Schuss ergestaltet die Metamorphose, pass in die Theta Prognose. Boah.
What's Theta Prognose? Is that a good line?
Theta Prognose is.
I think it's like a.
Investigation?
Social profiling.
Vorhersage, you know, foreshadowing. So Täterprognose probably means pass in die Täterprognose. When they try to find out who is the
attacker or the
criminal. Yeah, yeah.
He fits in that profile, right?
Yeah. Like the internet says, it's like Verurteilung. Also die Verurteilung mit Beantrachtung seines künftigen Verhaltens. Like they judge him in relation to his future actions. I don't know, man.
Oh, okay.
Like that's the lexicon.
But this has something to do with this metamorphose? Gestalt
no, not really.
Okay.
I think it just rhymes good.
Okay.
I think that, yeah. Otherwise, it's very hard to understand, honestly.
Alright, weiter?
Yeah.
Okay.
Kalaschnikow importiert aus der Kolchose. Sitze 2 Jahre am Blocker. Mystischer Blick, meine Haare sind Mocker. Mehr von dem Scheiß auf der Waage liegt.
Ich sag, der Haare. Meine Haare sind Mocke. Mystischer Blick, meine Haare sind Mocke. Sitze zwei Jahre ab Locker. Like chilling for 2 years?
Nah, sitze ab, it's like in the prison age.
Oh, I thought he took 2 years
like,
off.
In Germany you say like Zeit absitzen, it's about being in a prison.
Oh, okay, I thought he took 2 years off. From rapping and just was it chilling?
Nah, he wasn't in a prison, I think. But no, he says like, if I have to, I don't care. Like,
Meine Haare sind Mocker.
Like it's Mocker is
Mocker
color.
Is like a color, yeah.
Mocker.
Mystischer Blick, like a mystic face.
It's like coffee color.
Oh, Mocker. Oh, Mocha.
Yeah,
say Mocker.
Mocker.
Okay.
Yeah. And Kolchose, I looked it up actually. It was something. So Kalashnikovs imported aus der Kolchose. He is importing the Kalashnikovs. Kolchose is something from the Soviet Union, like a farming stuff.
Macht eigentlich keinen Sinn.
Not really.
Oh, really?
Like Kolchose are, yeah, like he said, was heißt Landwirtschaft?
Farming.
Yeah, like farming places in the Soviet Union. Agricultural.
Agriculture, yeah.
That's where the guns are. Apparently. I mean,
so.
I mean, Maybe there are less police there, so it's like an easy thing to do. I don't know.
Yeah,
Maybe
maybe.
he's meaning this. I think Usher is from the Soviet Union, from the former Soviet Union, so maybe he
Yeah.
knows this shit.
Ja, außen Ostblock und rein in die Masse.
Ja.
Ja. So.
Und willst du mich mal am Boden sehen? Brauchst du 15 von Mexika? Verlass den Land, schön den Juwelier. Widerstand gegen die Staatsgewalt. Meine Worte.
Mashupilimi gefunden?
Do you know the cartoon
No.
where like these yellow ape-like things with huge
No.
Schwanz, they
No.
jump like
On their tails?
on their tails and are super strong and
Oh,
get chased?
kangaroos.
Nah,
Kangaroos.
not kangaroos. It's well, maybe it has a different English word. I'm a Czech right now. It's like a cartoon for children. Nah, it's the same in English. Masu Pilami.
Okay.
Never heard of
They get
it.
like chased. So in Gefahren, it means like chased by the
Okay.
police.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, and otherwise,
Und willst
there's really not much in these lines, huh?
Willst du mich
willst
am
mich
Boden
am
sehen?
Boden sehen? You wanna see me on the ground, so on the floor? Brauchst du 15 vom SEK? So you need 15 Special Forces like SWAT members
Oh.
to bring you on the floor, you know?
Yeah, because like you say that like when you're fighting to get tapped out, I guess, kind of, or like laid out on the ground, you know, or on boat, or no, on Boden scene. It means like
Yeah,
you failure,
arrest.
right? You lost or you're poor or something.
That
He's meaning
it
that
can
they
also
need
mean that.
15 men from the police to bring him down.
Ich glaube aber auch so eine Zweideutigkeit,
Oh yeah, it's a
like
double
wie du
meaning,
gesagt
okay.
hast. Yeah.
Yeah,
Damn, you
sure.
already get. Okay, weiter.
Okay, let's go.
Sind ne Waffe wie bei guter Idee. Spreng meine Fesseln und fick deine Mutter. In meiner Welt gibt's keine Dualität. Wir sind die Täter. Wir sind die Täter. Wir sind die Täter.
Also, meine Worte sind ne Waffe wie bei Kunta
Kinte.
Kinte.
Interesting.
Is it from a, is this like a, is it a slave?
Yeah, I think
From a
there's a movie
movie?
about this
Yeah.
black slavery.
Yeah,
I heard,
okay.
yeah, I know this.
Okay. Oh, that's so fun. That's actually funny. Because they
Yeah.
didn't want the slaves to read, you know, because then they would get, you know, too smart and be able to like, you know, break out of their minor words
Yep.
or weapon, my words are weapons. Also, because he's a rapper.
Yeah,
Ah,
this
that's
is
cool.
definitely
That's a good line.
yeah.
That's a good one. So I'm on genius and it doesn't even, it's not even caught. Like no one has it. I should be a, should get some contributions going in. So spring meine Fesseln und fick deine Mutter. So yep.
Spreng, meine Fesseln is like
Fesseln.
Fesseln is like the stuff you use for
Cuffs.
tying cuffs.
Oh, okay.
Like burst my cuffs and
Spreng
you know the rest.
blow
So he
them,
wants to
break them
bang your
apart.
mom with handcuffs? He's like, it's like
No,
erotic.
he gonna free himself and
No,
then gonna do the
just kidding. Okay,
act.
in meiner Welt gibt's keine Dualität. Dualität means like two meanings or what?
I don't
Du
know, man.
Duality, ambiguity. Let me see. Duality. Yeah, but I'm not even sure what that means in English, to be honest. Yeah, whatever. Not important.
Nachts unterwegs mit dem Gesten von Willen. Raus aus der Rehab. Plan den Raub mit der Ski Mask. Life's about being badass. Black Van vor deinem Haus, so wie FedEx. Gold Getter wie Franck Ribery. Immer.
Okay, so Gold Getter wie Franck Ribery, selbstverständlich. Alright. Raus aus der Rehab, though. He went to rehab?
I don't know,
That's what
but
they're claiming?
he once had a like his heart stopped and he had to get revived
Oh.
because of drugs.
Because cocaine, right?
I think so. I don't know. He was like talking about how he used every drug on the earth.
Hmm.
And this moment where his heart stopped was like a
His,
changing moment for
yeah.
him.
Life's about being a badass. So that's another English line. Because he said in NBK intro, and he said, you can never be overdressed.
Yeah,
so he's using English lines.
Talks about BFFs and black van for them house. We FedEx, like FedEx cars are black here.
They're not here. They're white.
What? Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's strange. Immer Vollgas wie eine Honda Blackbird, also not a car we have.
Vollgas is when you give pulling full.
Yeah, yeah,
say it like this.
You go really fast.
Yeah, yeah.
But also he's saying like I'm always on maximum.
Right, you say it too, like about your life. Ich gebe full gas.
Right.
In meinem Leben.
Yeah.
Challenger 20 Mio ist der Dollar net worth. Die paar Probleme, die ich jetzt hab, sind nix, Mama, alles cool, du weißt doch, ich mach das. Komm von der Gosse von ganz unten, sollte gar nicht hier sein. Gott ist groß und ich smile auf den Marschall.
Oh, here, so, okay. So, this is what you were talking about, right? This is the... First of all, I was gonna go back because I really like the video. The way you jump, he like fell out of the window and came back up. And like the video is so cool.
I love the flow.
The flow is really nice. And again, it reminds me of gospel, right? You said you saw the beginning of the one that got all messed up on Twitch. Did you see me do that one? It reminds me. Does it remind you of gospel? It's the same type of flow. Same tape, same type of sound. So
it was a long time since I heard that song, so I don't really know. Right?
He even mentioned mama in there. So
German songs are always about mama.
Okay.
Buying a house for mama.
Is buying the Versace shoes more than the rent that my mama couldn't pay?
Yeah.
Apache English quote.
Apache, man, he's such a talent.
I love him. I love him, man.
Yeah,
I really like him. Don't care what like other like hardcore rappers say, you know? Rap fans.
Yeah.
Like he's really good.
Yeah.
So die paar Probleme, die ich jetzt hab, sind nix. Mama, alles cool, du weißt doch, ich mach das. Komm von der Gosse von ganz unten sollten gar nicht hier sein. What? That doesn't really matter. I mean, just okay.
Like Kollege often talks about to his mother in his songs, like he has in genocide, I think. He's like, I know you heard listen to this song right now, mama. Half of my money is yours or something like that. Oh. So he's talking to his mama again.
Uh-huh.
Mother, and don't worry about me, you know I got this.
Okay, yeah.
Und dann kam von der Gosse, like I came from nothing.
Yeah.
Shouldn't even be here. Probably, reference like, because he almost died. Or, yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, because he said raus aus dem Rehab. Yeah, no, it's true. Probably referencing that.
Yeah. Und dann, God is great, and I smile on the mugshot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, is in English mugshot also?
Yeah, mugshot. Picture? Yeah, that's what we said.
Okay.
And then here's the letters, right? The numbers.
Yeah, right.
Of this alphabet, and then at the end, you have the V.
The five,
numeral. Yeah, for fünf.
Like I didn't even get it myself.
I had to see it on
read
Instagram.
It somewhere else. Yeah,
of course. How could you? You know what I mean? Who's
yeah.
I mean, who's paying attention to this stuff?
And Asha had a meaning too, his shield, but I forget what this was.
Oh, we have
I think, like Amanda bleibt Asche oder something like that.
Okay.
Like, nothing.
Yeah, alles, was meaningful. Bleibt, ist Asche.
Yeah, right.
Ich bin extreme Tschetschener. You know, I love that song.
Oh, Tschetschen, he's from Chechnya. Okay. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, that makes sense, yeah.
So, Gott ist groß und ich meine, in einem shot. Urban legend Curtis Jackson, that's 50 Cent, obviously. Yeah.
Urban Legend Curtis Jackson sagt den Servicekräften, holt Servietten, das wäre nett, wenn ich will beim Reinigen der Mörder-Weapon ungern mein Shirt beflecken.
Oh, I love this flow.
Das wäre nicht. Let's listen one more time and then we'll talk about what he's talking about.
Urban Legend Curtis Jackson sagt den Servicekräften, holt Servietten, das wäre nett, wenn ich will beim Reinigen der Mörder-Weapon ungern mein Shirt beflecken.
I love it, man.
The murder weapon und gern mein Shirt beflecken. Beflecken what? Hidden?
Nah, beflecken is like getting your shirt dirty.
Like having stains.
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, beflecken. Okay, yeah, spots. Das wäre nett, denn ich für beim Reinigen. What's that mean?
Reinigen?
It's cleaning.
Oh, okay. Oh, I thought it was Pfleger. Well, that's care, right?
Pfleger is
caring for people who can't wash themselves.
Altenpfleger.
Altenpfleger, ja.
Yeah.
Okay, pflegen ist like also taking care and reinigen ist cleaning.
Okay. Und dein Name?
Like I say to the service people, bring tissues.
Uh-huh.
That would be nice because I don't want to get dirty while cleaning my gun.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Nice. That's so nice. It sounds, I mean, the flow is so good, right?
It's
so amazing.
Name, der auf der Gewehrkugel steht. Bleibt ein Mann, solange mein Herz muss geschlägt. Und Licht im Dunkeln in der Ferne zu sehen ist wie ein Sternschnuppen, regelt über Bergkuppen Schnee. Bei Beef mit.
Sternschnuppenregen über Bergkuppen Schnee. Und wow. Licht im Dunkel in der Ferne zu sehen ist wie Sternschnuppenregen über Bergkuppen Schnee. What's it? Go ahead.
So und Licht im Dunkeln zu sehen. So seeing light in the dark, uh-huh. But in der Ferne ist in the distance.
Uh-huh.
Is like seeing Sternschnuppen is like the you know these
shooting stars.
Shooting star, yeah. Like seeing a rain of shooting stars over the top of the mountains. You know, the very top of the mountains, Bergkuppe.
Okay.
So he's saying und Licht im Dunkeln in der Ferne zu sehen, so
yeah, wie du gesagt,
seeing light in the darkness from very far away, ferne, is like seeing shooting stars or a rain of shooting stars or many, many at the same time. It's like seeing them appearing over the mountains, top of the mountains.
Oh, okay.
Or Bergkuppenschnee. Okay. So Bergkuppenschnee is the snow on top of the mountain.
Okay.
I didn't read it. Yeah.
Bergkuppen. Bergkuppen is like Berggipfel.
Ja, Berggipfel und
nee, und die Lines davor? Willst du auch noch, oder?
Wie Stern Schnuppen? Schnuppen ist what? Schnuppenregen?
Shooting star.
Right, just shooting stars.
Right.
Yeah. Berg, Schnee. This is, has to mean something. Right?
Ah, und im Licht. Und Licht im Dunkeln der Ferne zu sehen ist wie maybe it's like if you are in a dark spot and you see a light, it's so beautiful that you see a way out, and it's like it's so beautiful, like a group of shooting stars over the mountain.
It's just like a signal, like no matter how dark things get in life, like you know, it's you always, if you look, you always find some like a symbol. To keep trying, you know, to keep going.
Mm-hmm.
So he says, bleib ein Mann, solange mein Herzmuskel schlägt. So he's like, as long as I'm alive, you know, I'm going to be...
Und davor, your name is on the bullet.
Yeah. Your name on the Gefährkugel steht. Okay. A little motivational there. Nice.
Mir bringt Friedensrichter.
Oh, bei Beef bringt mir Frieden.
Bei Beef mit mir bringen sie Friedensrichter. Ich lass dich schwimmen, wenn sie ihn können. Ist doch, wenn ich sag, ich hol dich runter von deinem Höhenflug, dann stellen sie verkohlte Überreste in einem Triebwerk sicher. Wir sind die Täter!
Wow, what a nice transit, man.
The last two lines are also very nice.
Really nice. So, ich lass dich schwimmen in Benzinkanister. So, I'm gonna. Okay,
oh, so one gonna fit in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you swim in the benzene canister, in the gasoline can.
Yeah.
I don't get. Oh wait, no. You know what I think it is.
Like probably gonna.
He's gotta cut someone up first. You know in Breaking Bad? You know in Breaking Bad where they're in the barrels
Ah,
and
okay.
they put them in the
Yeah.
chemicals, the body in the chemical, and the chemicals dissolve the body until it turns into
Yeah.
nothing. So I think that's what he means, right?
It could be, or just like saying, I'm gonna pour this gasoline all over you. Could also mean that. I
Yeah,
don't
sure, and burn you. Yeah.
know.
Yeah, maybe I'm reading too much into it. Well,
And
go
when
ahead.
ich sag, ich hole dich runter von deinem Höhenflug, Höhenflug is also like when you think you are the king and
That's funny,
like
because.
you think no one can bring you down.
Yeah.
And he says like when I say I'm gonna bring you down, they're gonna find red like a plane that crashed. Like he is doing a wordplay here.
Yeah.
Höhenflug can also mean like a plane that flies.
Very high.
Yeah, and I'm gonna bring it down like.
Dann stellen Sie verkühlte, ist das der.
This
What,
is
wait.
genius. This is typical Kollega genius. This.
Okay, so let's see. I don't I I'm not I know I'm not gonna figure it out, so in einem
That's why we
Triebwerk
are
sicher.
here.
Yeah, Triebwerk sicher, like factory?
Triebwerk is like
Triebwerk.
the turbine of the plane. This engine.
Oh
Sorry.
shit, okay. So like the piece of the engine, like the largest part that like sucks things in, right? Dunsch.
He's talking about the plane wreck, basically.
Dann stellen Sie verkohlte Überreste? I don't know. I don't know. I don't.
Verkohlt ist burnt, very or yeah,
Okay.
burnt and Überreste is remainings, so burnt remainings. They find burnt remainings
Oh.
inside the turbine.
Oh.
And
Like, okay. Wenn ich sage, ich hol dich runter von deinem hohen Flug, okay.
so he's
He's
this,
saying.
ich hole dich runter von deinem Höhenflug. Is double
Right.
meaning. So
Right. So,
in one,
go
yeah.
ahead. No, you explain it.
So in one meaning, it means to when someone is very motivated to kind of make him down and bring him back to reality, you know. So or destroying his good feeling or his
We say like rain on your parade. We say that. Don't mean to rain on your parade. Like you think so highly of something or yourself. You're in a really, really good mood.
Yeah,
exactly.
And you ruin it for someone. Yeah, ich hol dich runter von deinem hohen Flug. So is that a German
Yeah.
phrase? Is that something that you guys would say?
Yeah, Höhenflug is basically when you are feeling high, you know, when you're
Right.
feeling very good. And Höhenflug basically means, yeah,
Also,
flying very
a
high.
fly,
Höhenflug.
yeah, like a really high flight. Höhenflug.
Right.
Okay, and
It's
emotional.
a typical sentence with
Yeah.
unter von deinem Höhenflug. Yeah.
Then this
Like,
next line is
he's gonna
just.
bring you down like a plane. Like a
But he also,
crashing
this is
plane.
the second meaning. It can
Oh.
also be, ich hole dich runter von deinem Höhenflug. It is so word by word, it could also mean, yeah, when you're sitting in a plane and someone is getting you down. So he's.
Almost like he's saying like by beef mit mir, it's like the lengths that he would go to, or maybe that's not it. No, I'm missing it. No, I understand the Höhenflug.
Doch.
No, yeah, you think so? Like even if you're in a plane, I'll still find a way to get you.
Yeah, right.
Is it,
Like,
you think?
he's gonna bring you down, like bringing your mood down
Yeah,
and
right.
bringing the plane down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, it's so complicated. It's so
The
good.
last sentence,
It's so good.
like the turbine is also connected to the first sentence because he was talking about flying, you know, and then
Yeah.
he's mentioning some burnt remainings inside the turbine. It's some kind, it's connected, so it's typical Kollega.
Yeah, that's really nice.
It's nice, very nice.
And then we have the hook. Wir sind die Täter. Wir sind die Täter.
Wir sind die Täter. Wir sind die Täter. Mehr von dem Scheiß auf der Waage für immer. Wir sind die Täter. Wir sind die Täter. Wir sind die Täter. Nachts unterwegs mit dem nächsten Verbrecher.
Yeah, so this is all they got filmed, right? That's all they could get in. And then the police just came in.
Oh, probably, yeah.
You know what I mean? And then the rest I had to reenact.
Yeah.
Oh, so cool. I love that mask. My thumbnail. That is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's also a metaphor for something. Just like.
Yeah, they want to go and want to come back in the game, maybe.
Right, right. They want to, yeah, they want to basically rip German rap in Auseinandra because.
Yeah.
There's a lot of shitty rappers that have all of the hype right now.
Yep.
You know, too many. Well, guys, thanks for helping me, especially Holy Buck for coming in at the end, too. No, it's cool for me, too, when you guys are, like, kind of not sure and you just have to confer in German together. It was a cool little dynamic we had going.
The support for Gabi.
Yeah, yes. I appreciate it.
Danke, dass du da warst. Weil bei dem letzten Song, da wusste ich teilweise echt nicht so, weil die türkischen, yeah. den türkischen Begriffen und so, da habe ich nicht so die Ahnung, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen.
Ja, aber ist auch immer in den Kommentaren.
Ja.
Also, ich weiß nicht, ich kann halt Türkisch und immer in den Kommentaren, wo die Deutschen so sagen, ich verstehe die Hälfte.